Today, I have a super simple short activity that will be tons of fun. It not only encourages you to use your listening ears and follow directions, but it also encourages you to use your voice so that you are talking to your family and friends and learning how to say new words. So this activity is called Busy Bee, and it's just a short little song or chant that encourages you to follow a direction. So I'm gonna start off by giving a direction, and you get to be the busy bees that follow that direction. So be listening carefully. Here I go. Busy bee, buzz around the room and touch something taller than you. So now you act like a bee, buzz, and buzz around the room. That means to move around the room like a bee and find something that's taller than you. Go ahead. Did you find something taller than you? Nice job. Here we go again. Busy bee, buzz around the room and touch something smaller than you are. Zzz. Did you find something smaller? Nice job, that is smaller than you. Smaller can be really, really tiny, or it can be something that's just a little bit shorter than you. Shorter and smaller are similar words. I'm going to change it up a little bit, so be listening. I'm going to show you a different thing you can do. Busy bee, buzz around the room as slow as you can. So that's a different direction. So you want to just buzz slowly. You're moving slowly. I'm going to do it one more time. Busy bee, buzz around the room as quickly as you can. So that means we're moving really fast. So this is just a fun activity that you can do with your family or your friends or your brother or sister or whoever you want to play with. And it will help you to follow those directions and be using your listening ears. It's so important to be able to follow directions when you start school so that you can listen to the teacher and learn those important things like reading and writing and learning math. So play this game with someone you want to play with, and you can take turns being the bee or being the person who gives the directions. Post a comment or a picture below to let me know if you had fun and the types of directions you came up with on your own. See you next time, preschoolers.